Hi guys, welcome back to Storytime TV. Today I'm going to be reading Mama, Will You? It doesn't say, it says by Dori Chaconas. Paintings by Steve Johnson and Lou Fancher. So there's two people who draw the paintings, the pictures. That's not common, I don't think. At least by the books I've read. So, I hope you enjoy it. Mama, will you feed the hen? Yes or no or maybe. Scatter corn around the pen, you and me and baby. Yes, we'll feed the speckled hen, scratching in the dew. Then she'll lay two speckled eggs, one for each of you. Mama, will you ride the foal? Yes or no or maybe. Coat as black and as dusty coal, ride with me and baby. No, we will not ride the foal, for foals are babies too. I'll find a strong and dappled horse to ride with both of you. Mama, will you dress the cat? Yes or no or maybe. Dress her in a lacy hat, dress her like our baby. Maybe we will dress the cat if she won't run away. Then I'll help you with your shoes so you can run and play. Mama, will you milk the cow? Yes or no or maybe. We would like some sweet milk now, milk for me and baby. Yes, I'll milk the spotted cow. I'll fill the bucket up. Then you'll drink a glass of milk while baby drinks a cup. Mama, will you catch a wren? Yes or no or maybe. Put him in a cage and then he will sing for baby. No, we will not catch a wren, for wild things should fly free. But I will sing a song for you and you sing one for me. Mama, will you pluck the goose? Yes or no or maybe. Pull out feathers that are loose, some for me and baby. Maybe I will pluck the goose that sits beneath the willows, then capture all the softest down to put inside your pillows. Mama, will you wash the pig? Yes or no or maybe. In the tub, he's not too big, wash him with our baby. Yes, we'll wash the little pig, but not in baby's tub. First, we'll wash our baby's cheeks and give your knees a scrub. Mama, will you fetch the pup? Yes or no or maybe. Hold him close to cuddle up with you and me and baby. Maybe I will fetch the pup, which likes my children's kisses. But I will watch and quickly take any that he misses. Mama, will you catch the mouse? Yes or no or maybe. In her nest beneath the house, show it to our baby. No, I will not catch the mouse, for night is quickly creeping. Close your eyes and rest your head, for even mice are sleeping. Shh.
I hope you enjoyed this book. And subscribe if you don't want to miss any of our... Subscribe, and if you don't want to miss any of our videos, hit the bell. Mascot. Bye! I hope you liked this story. Be sure to hit like and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for visiting Storytime TV.